Good morning, dear students. We had revised word problems in last 2 days. Hope you all understood. Let's revise them once again. Question number 1. Angel has 2 books. Her mother gives her 3 more books. Now, how many books does she have? Now, students, what you will do? You will add the books and you will get the answer. Now she has 5 books. Question number 2 is, the teacher gives Priya 4 stars for her good behavior on Monday. Then she gives 5 more stars on Wednesday. Now tell, how many stars does Priya get in total? Now students, you know Priya gets 4 stars on Monday and 5 stars on Wednesday. Now you have to add these stars and you will get the answer. Now add 4 and 5. 4 plus 5 is equals to 9. So the answer is Priya gets 9 stars in total. Now students, it's time to do these sums in your notebook. Let's complete your work in your notebooks and have a nice day.